So this is my pressure washer.
It has a Honda GX 279 horsepower engine on it. And for some reason, the hole in the cart is completely off center from the drain plug, making oil changes miserable.
And this is a Power Wheels go-kart I'm building.
See, there's the body.
And this thing also has a Honda GX 270 on it. And the mounting plate for the engine has this hole in the exact same spot, off center from the drain plug. Can somebody please tell me why they do this? It makes absolutely no sense to me whatsoever.